sisters that want to do nursing, I'd advise them against it. Because you're getting paid, you're working the hours you're working, and you're not getting paid, it's a disgrace.
Yeah. You know, we're not just students, we're working. We're paid a wage, we're paying our taxes, we're paying everything. So, you know, it's not a student grant we're looking for, it's a wage here, it's a working wage. So nobody would accept their wages being taken away.
When we started in September, we entered an agreement. We were under the understanding that we get paid, and now they're saying they're not going to pay us. And there's a lot of mature students that made provisions for 3 years in college with the intent of getting paid in fourth year, and now they say no. And for mature students, it's particularly hard. We have families and we've gone back to education, and now they don't want to pay us.
They say
no pay!
We say
no way!
What we want!
80%!
What we want!
Now!
We come down to tell the government to let them know that we don't want our wages to be cut in fourth year, that we still want to be working for a proper wage.
I think the IMO is trying to mobilise, and it's been very easy to mobilise these frontline workers. They're absolutely up for it. This is exploitative. It's a cheap shot by an outgoing government. They're the lowest paid frontline worker. They're replace qualified staff. There's no justification for what has gone on, none whatsoever. And the idea that they would work for nothing in a few years' time is insulting. It's insulting to every nurse, every midwife, and indeed to every public service worker. But somehow or other, you devalue what we do. So this campaign will continue until the politicians of whatever colour see sense and reverse this pay cut and restore an agreement that's been in place for 8 years.
It's important for student nurses to take a stand primarily for patient safety. I mean, like, I'm from Wexford, so I have to live in Dublin, pay my rent, and there's no way that a patient would get the same attention as a fourth year nurse who has to get other employments, because you're just going to be so tired.
We're hearing a lot of in the election of political parties promising to protect frontline services. Well, we can start now by saying they're going to protect our student nurses, because they are a key part of our workforce when they're in fourth year. And the proposals of government are off the wall. I mean, we've already seen them rowing back a little bit in terms of the no pay. But the idea that a government can decide to pay some of its workers, who happen to be nurses, below the minimum wage is criminal.
I'm here today from Galway with our SIP2 students. It's imperative that we win this battle. And I have to say, it's heartening to see all the students out. And I hope the public will come out in their droves in their future for future demonstrations, because it is in their interest to maintain a proper public health system. It's outrageous what this government have done, and Fianna Fáil needs to be got out of government, and not just got out of government, they need to be got out of Dáil Éireann for the next 20 years, and let's pay our student nurses for the work they do.
Attack us when we're just getting started.
No way!
No!